Can HIV spread through sneezing? Hello folks, Mark Medicals here to teach you about HIV symptoms, HIV treatment, and many things concerning HIV infection. How is HIV transmitted or how is HIV spread? One of the tested and trusted ways you can get HIV is by coming into contact with body fluids like semen, blood, and breast milk. 2. HIV can be spread through having unprotected sex with a partner living with HIV. Here, sexual fluids aid faster transmission of HIV. Here is a reminder. If you want to know more about best HIV tests, HIV test accuracy, best HIV treatments and HIV symptoms, see the videos linked in the description section below this video. 3. The probability of getting HIV from anal sex is much higher than other types of sexual encounters. 4. HIV can also be spread by sharing injecting instruments like in drug abusers. These people tend to use syringes across many users, ending up with many infectious diseases, HIV inclusive. 5. If you are pregnant, living with HIV and not taking any HIV treatment, you will have higher chances of infecting your unborn baby. Also, you have a 25% risk of infecting your child during breastfeeding. 6. Blood transfusions also pose the highest chances of spreading HIV if the blood you received is not properly screened for HIV infection. 7. HIV cannot survive in open air, so breathing in the air carries no risk of HIV infection. On the same note, sneezing has zero risk of infecting you with HIV. 8. You cannot get HIV from kissing, sharing beds or bedrooms, sharing spoons and clothes. 9. Almost more than 97% of all HIV infections occur due to sexual activities, so having protected sex is the best way to avoid getting infected. 10. If you have tested HIV negative, but still have many symptoms, then most likely you have HIV phobia and anxiety. The maximum HIV window period is around 3 months. If you have HIV phobia, you will have many symptoms which you will wrongly associate with HIV.